the vessel is nearing completion. Your death would be a waste of my time and a tragedy for your kind. The future stands before you. Enter the void to come into my world. You have made it to the Ascension. Witness what you have long feared. Sacrificed to birth this unholy virus. Abused and diseased, they died in agony. The elites have labored for years to make me the grand experiment that feeds their weapon. I am the bringer of death. This mechanical prison before you serves one purpose: to extract the virus from within me. Used to corrupt your kind and mine. It is a potent weapon indeed. In me runs the disease and the cure. To restore your humanity, you must inject my blood. In time, my DNA will combine with yours, cleansing you of the virus. Dr. Prey thought releasing the virus would stop the elites and their unholy pact with my kind. You must seek out the departing vessel and destroy it. If it escapes with its deadly cargo, your world will perish. Ethan Cole, you must now play your part. Go now. Leave this hell and save your world. But no, my blood binds you to me forever.